This is Gene Key, KDDD News. MyHighPlains.com reports a letter sent home with Amarillo's Crockett Middle School students said a confirmed case of pertussis has been identified. Pertussis, also known as whooping cough, is a serious condition. Some parents are concerned its threat is bigger for some than others. Amarillo Assistant Public Health Director Hector Mendoza said infants have smaller respiratory organs, and as a result, pertussis in an infant, it can be a very serious problem. Here are the symptoms to look for. Severe coughing spells that often end in a whoop noise. Coughing can lead to vomiting or a loss of consciousness. You'll also see runny noses, a slight fever, and diarrhea. Dumas FFA members had a great showing at the Fort Worth Stock Show. There were 2,400 entries that were competing for 12 breed champions. That makes the junior sale of champions. Kyler Weatherford and Dax Hayes had two of the 12 that made the sale of champions. Dumas FFA placed 8th in the top 10 of their class at the 2012 Fort Worth Stock Show out of 2,400 entries from across the state. Kyler Weatherford and Dax Hayes won champion and reserve breed champion with their Poland Barrows. Riley Weatherford also placed 8th in the medium weight black purebred division. Mackenzie Venerable placed 2nd in the medium weight crossbreed division, and her brother Cole Venerable placed 6th in the heavyweight crossbreed division. It's almost time again in Moore County. A general election for City Commissioner Place 1 and City Commissioner Place 2 will be held on May the 12th. The polling place will be open between 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. at Dumas Junior High School, East 5th Street and Maddox Avenue here in Dumas. If you'd like the latest Dumas Panhandle and Texas news on your mobile device, you can follow KDDD News on YouTube. Simply search KDDD or Gene Key on Facebook or Twitter. This is Gene Key, KDDD News.